A fire broke out at Singapore Polytechnic this evening and took 1 hour to put out. And as you can see from this picture, it sent a big plume of smoke into the sky. The fire broke out in a staff office at about 7:30 p.m. The poly says all staff have been accounted for and no injuries have been reported. The cause of the blaze is being investigated. Classes will go on as usual tomorrow.